malnutrition in pet birds is a major contributor to disease and a shortened lifespan. It's easy for a new bird owner to be confused by the huge array of bird foods and treats available. Unfortunately, many complete bird foods on the market consist mostly of or all seed plus vitamins. This alone is not a complete diet and will eventually lead to malnutrition in almost all pet bird species. The exact nutritional requirements of many species of pet birds are unknown. Studies of pet bird species in the wild show these birds eat a wide variety of foods, including fruits, leaves, buds, berries, seeds, nuts, and even insects. And these items vary seasonally. So while it's true that parrots in the wild eat fruit, seeds, and grains, these natural items are completely different from those grown in North America and sold in pet stores. Also, parrots and other birds in the wild perform high levels of aerobic exercise in the form of flying, which requires some degree of fat for energy. Captive parrots simply cannot perform this level of exercise. Therefore, diets high in fat, such as those containing seeds and nuts, will eventually lead to excessive weight gain and heart and artery disease as the bird ages. Current scientific recommendations are 75% formulated pelleted diet and 25% carefully selected table foods, such as green leafy vegetables and whole grains. Typical American food items high in fat and sugar are never recommended. Many companies make formulated pelleted diets. Most are based on similar scientific evidence of basic nutritional needs and are a huge improvement over diets containing seeds and other high-fat items. Converting a seed junkie bird to a pelleted diet can be a challenge. Follow your veterinarian's recommendations on how to convert your bird to a healthy formulated diet. Never attempt to convert any bird cold turkey. Some experts recommend diets made of carefully selected table foods alone. Feeding a homemade diet requires the advice of an avian nutritionist to create a diet with correct levels and proportions of fat, carbohydrates, and vitamins and minerals. Birds on homemade diets must also eat every part of the diet offered to avoid an imbalance. For this reason, formulated diets like pellets are much easier and less effort. It should be kept in mind some birds have special dietary requirements. For example, African gray parrots and other African parrots are susceptible to problems with calcium and vitamin D balance. Other birds like lories, mynas, and toucans are prone to iron storage disease and need a special low iron diet. Your avian veterinarian can advise you on current recommendations on how to prevent nutritional-related diseases and help your pet live a long and healthy life.